Oh, bollocks. It's time for this level. I fucking hate this level. So yeah, welcome back to Let's Play Final Doom. And fuck this level. Just in case you don't know, I hate this level. Why? Well, you can see from the beginning already. It's 90% hitscan enemies, 10% bullshit. Well, 90% bullshit. No, 50% hits enemies, 50% bullshit. Yeah, that's possibly the most accurate I can get with that. I need to try Blood 2 with this new configuration, by the way. Because it's working wonders with everything else. Hitman recorded gloriously. This is not lagging at all, in fact it's running at full speed like it should. Which I honestly love. I like playing Doom at normal speed. Which kinda screwed me over in the past, but not anymore because I'm using a better encoder now. I should thank Niacel Sephiron, however he's going on YouTube now, for his awesomeness recommending me this video encoder. This works like freaking magic, guys. It's beautiful. Now, we're going through here, and we're going through bullshit realm, because this place is fucking bullshit. Bullshit, I tell you. So I want to go back as much as possible, because we don't want to blow up the barrels. Yeah, and let them kill themselves, because they're a bunch of stupid fucking morons. You piece of shit. Die! In case you hadn't realized, I fucking hate this place. My goodness, there's no words to describe how much I hate this level. This level is pure bullshit. Really? And I'm gonna save here, just in case, because I don't wanna deal with this piece of shit again. No, I don't know about you guys, but I don't want to deal with this piece of shit after beating this level. Nor do I ever want to see this again. Well, how about you die? And... oh. Where was I shot? Oh! Bastard! I'm gonna do this, I'm gonna go through here. And you fucking pieces of shit are gonna die. Every fucking one of you. I don't like that sound. I don't know about you guys, but I don't fucking like that sound at all. Seriously, there's like a shit ton of enemies here. This place fucking sucks. See? I'm using this bottleneck strategy just to save my ass here. Because I tend to die a fuckload. I hate this level. Seriously, 297 enemies. Most of them being bullshit hitscan enemies. I mean, really, who came up with this piece of shit idea? This is one of the worst levels in the entire game. And that's quite a feat, considering there's some pretty fucking bad levels here. Sure, there are some great levels, gotta give it that. When the levels are great, they're fucking great. But when they suck, man, do they fucking suck beyond measure. It's unbelievable amounts of sucking. Yeah, there's an invisible wall there. In case you couldn't notice. But yeah, this is like bullshit land or something. I don't like this level at all. Even though it has its good stuff. Motherfucker. I forgot about that guy. They even thought this level has good stuff. The bad outweighs the good here, and that's not a good thing at all, in case you hadn't noticed. Now, there was one place over here. I can't open that. Yeah, there was one sensitive wall here that you could activate, if I remember correctly. If I don't, then I'm being stupid and an idiot and a fucking moron and stuff. I suppose that I should just save and go down there. Other bullshit area, let's go. Fuck you, and fuck you. Oh, and you guys, fuck you. Seriously, could they have come up with a more bullshit level than this? By now I'm doubting it, but... hey, the possibility always exists. Now I'm gonna get these guys to kill each other. And now that they're in action, I can move on. I am supposing that did something around here, maybe. Maybe it let me get the key now. Yep. It removed that outer layer. I think that's what it did. I'm not really sure, guys. But if I remember correctly, that came up with an outer layer there. And now we can go up there. Which means we can get this key. And this switch does that. Okay. So nothing really fun happened, except for the fact that we're going up here through the bloodbath to press this fucking switch to do I don't know what. I don't even know what this everything in this level does. It's so much bullshit that I've gotten bored of it and I haven't even cared about it anymore. I just remember it's fucking bull. Fuck you, barrels. Fuck you. But yeah, I'm gonna bother more about talking about the awesome Sephiron and how he recommended me one awesome encoder that is not giving me shit every time I use it, and it's the most awesome shit ever. I love this encoder, guys. You can't even, you don't even know. I'm having so much fun recording right now, and I could keep on recording over and over again. I could record 20 videos today and have fun with it. Simply because I'm using something that, you know, fucking works. Oh! Motherfucker! Oh, I hate this. Oh shit! 3 health, 13. 13. I'm gonna die here. I'm gonna die here, guys. I'm gonna die here. Fuck. 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 Shit. That's okay. Blow up those barrels. Blow up this. Come on. Blow them up. Blow them up. The remember there's. Yes. Yes. I live, guys. I live. Thank you, Berserk Pox. You're the best thing ever. You're my best friends, and I love you. Fucking Berserk Pox are your fucking savior. I love that. Now I don't remember where to go from here. That's a little bit of a problem. Hur hur dur, I feel stupid. So I gotta go around here, and I'm gonna save because I'm actually doing kinda well for once. Oh. Ha ha ha, I feel stupid. There was a door there all the time. Of course. Excuse me while I'm being a moron. If By the way, have I mentioned that the super shotgun is my favorite weapon in the game? Fuck you all! Now you guys can fucking die too. Hey, that actually something worked out for me for once. This fucking deserves celebration, guys. For once shit's going my way. You fucking bastard. Truly hate these bastards. But yeah, shit's kinda going my... I mean, it's not the best run ever or anything. But at least I'm not fucking dying left and right. I'm failing at everything and hating life and stuff. Which is truly a change from my usual run of this level. I mean, I've been close many times to death, but I'm actually doing kinda decent. Which is quite a change. Now there's stuff over there, so we want to go for that. It was in this one. Alright, so we go here. And yeah, this has 11 secrets and this is gonna be a fucking long video. Not because this level is exactly long, even though it honestly is freaking long. Not the longest level in the game. Truthfully, when we get to longest levels in the game, I'm gonna be screaming bullshit every 5 seconds. Or so. That's perhaps the best approximation I have made thus far. Maybe it's if I'll say bullshit even more. Now this area is another bullshit area, because it opens right behind you. And the fucking huge amount of enemies there is just fucking beastly, and there's mostly Hitscan enemies. This level is bullshit. Fortunately, it has something above metal. It's more interesting to look at. That's everything it has above metal. Basically, this is about as bullshit as metal without the boring part. And I think you know very well how much I dislike metal, because I think I mentioned it a thousand times or so. Because that level's so fucking boring! Seriously, could they have come up with a more boring level that uses a more boring texture? I doubt it. But maybe they somehow did. Sometime. Nah. Metal is the most boring to look at level in the entire game. I mean, there are more bullshit levels, but every other level has that over metal. It's more fun to look at. But then again, metal was just... ugh. Seriously, who thought that it was a good idea to use just that one fucking texture? I think that hitting that with a gun is a good idea. It looks shiny and colorful. Maybe it's a good idea. The only other good thing that this level has is the freaking music. Oh shit, I did something stupid. Blow up. Thank you. I'm gonna die here, I'm thinking. Unless I get that first. Holy shit! Come on, come on, come on, baby! Come on! Fuck you! Oh, my health is low and my ammo is low. Genius! I only have this now. Fuck. I'm really tense now, guys. Because I don't even have my best weapon anymore. My best anti. Okay, I have 25 ammo for it. So they're taking back that I don't have it anymore. But still. This level is already going. Has already gone for 15 fucking minutes. Oh yeah, I need to go back now. Well, I did get something good and I have 8 of 11 secrets, so I don't really care about how many secrets they get as much as how much I survive. Which is in doubt right now. I fucking hate this. Yeah, I think that there might be something now. Where did I see something right there? Oh. Thank you. Fuck. Thank goodness for that. Well, I'm doing much better now. Thankfully, suppose that is the best that has happened to me thus far, because I think I know the last secret, I know where it is, so this might just be the best run I've had of this, ever. And when I say ever, I fucking mean ever, and I never had such a good run of this level. So personally, this was one fun run of this level compared to the others, even though this level is never fun. But then again, this is a bullshit level. So they're up there doing their stuff. I'm gonna take the stuff here. And now we're gonna go for the last secret. So first I think I'm gonna go up here. Or... that takes care of almost every enemy in the level. Let's see, there was none out there. So only a few enemies remain, and it's these guys. Yes! That means this level is fucking finished! This fucking level is done for! I don't have to see it anymore! Yes! We're out! Fuck you, level! Fuck you! And 100% on everything run, even though it took me 18 minutes. Holy shit, I can't imagine... Redemption! Another bullshit level. So this is not as bullshit as the one before. Only 88 enemies, and it's more high density, big enemies attack than anything else. So yeah, you'll see this next time. See ya, guys!